Here's a fun Saturday evening activity. I made catnip pillows out of old socks that the elastic wore off of. And as you can see, they rather, well, that's the first one I made and I don't know if it's gonna survive. So I'm learning, I might need to double layer them, but they seem to be a hit, so. Yep, there's Harvey destroying what I just made for him, but at least he likes it.